Soccer, second round of the NCAA tournament, UNH visiting Dartmouth. These two teams went scoreless in the penalty kicks. UNH a 2-1 edge. Goalie Andrew Pesci makes the stop after another UNH goal. Dartmouth's Brandon Salvati misses high. UNH a chance to seal the victory here, and they do. Robin Schmidt with the goal. Wildcats win 4-1 in penalty kicks. They're moving on to the Sweet 16.